Aussie singing duo Jayesslee have 25 times more YouTube followers than Guy Sebastian. More than 50 times more than Delta Goodrum. And their videos have been viewed by more than 200 million people.
What?
Yeah, but they are largely unknown outside the online community. Twins Janice and Sonia Lee are Jayesslee, and we'll chat to them in a moment, but first, let's see them in action. Studio 10.
Thank you.
Looking at your videos, some have been viewed by more than 50 million people. That's more than twice the population of Australia. Did you set out to become YouTube sensations?
Absolutely not. When we started YouTube, we literally started in our pyjamas in our bedrooms. We didn't expect more than 3 people to watch our videos, like our mum, dad and brother. But, you know, like one day, you know, we woke up and one of our videos had gone viral and it said 500,000 views. And we thought it was... We thought it was a technical malfunction, really. So it just kind of rolled from there, and we were totally not expecting this kind of outcome. But you know what? We're thankful for it.
So how did it go viral? Did someone pick it up and run with it, or you don't know? Is it still a mystery?
Who knows? We don't know. No, we don't know. There's no equation or formula to a viral video. I think it's just people just want to see, you know, what's happening spontaneously and what's real. So,
what made you post it in the first instance?
It was just a hobby, you know. We were seeing people do this kind of thing where they would just be in their bedrooms and record videos, so we gave it a go. We were wearing pyjamas, we hadn't brushed our hair, we didn't look very good, nothing professional about it. We would use, like, coins to prop up our camera to make the right angle, and so that's how it all started, nothing professional.
So once you've suddenly got 500,000 views on this song out of nowhere, did you now think, all right, from now on we have to do all our songs in our pyjamas with messed up hair, or what do you do from then?
No, we take a long time in the bathroom doing our makeup. I guess there is definitely a standard. We want to, you know, we definitely want to make our videos better quality. But at the same time, our fans do appreciate that rugged, in the bedroom, pyjamas kind of look. So we'd love me like you do. We actually amped up the quality and we went, you know, we hired lights and everything. And some of our fans were upset. They said, I prefer the old, you know, in the bedroom kind of look. This is way too high tech for us.
It's so interesting you made that point that you just don't know what the secret sauce of a viral video will be, whether it's a cat or two beautiful sisters singing. Do you guys make money out of your YouTube videos?
Well, I think YouTube has changed a lot. We do now.
Yeah.
In the beginning when we started, it was a lot harder for cover artists to make a living at all because, you know, the copyright issues and whatnot.
Sure.
However, now I think it has evolved to a point where networks have come in and artists can now share the revenue that that generates from the videos, which is, I think, a great thing. In that way, YouTube has commercialised a lot and it's got pros and cons.
You get money for it. You get money for it if you sell
a
single.
Thank you, Joe.
So. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
You're so talented.
Have you been offered to appear on things like The Voice and The X Factor?
We have. However, we've turned down those opportunities. Only because we never started to kind of be judged or be the best or to win anything or become famous. We purely did it as a hobby and we didn't want that to kind of taint what we were doing and like to have to do what people would expect us to do instead as opposed to what we wanted to do.
So you're staying loyal to the art, to the music.
Yes, that's right.
But you are famous, aren't you? And you grew up here. Where did you grow up?
Sydney.
You grew up in Sydney. So what do your schoolmates think of you?
Well, I don't know. Actually, it's funny because we were in high school, we were the quiet Asian girls that never said anything, we were quiet. And so now to, you know, see videos of us on YouTube, I think it'd be very weird for them.
It's incredible. And do you get recognised when you walk down the street now? Do you get mobbed by fans and stuff like that? This is one of your concerts here, obviously.
Yeah.
That's thousands
people.
Of people.
Yeah, they're great. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's not the same standard of Taylor Swift. But we do, once in a while, we get the fans to come up and, you know, and personally appreciate us for our music.
I like your version of Blank Space better than Taylor's.
No, so. Stop.
You're not allowed to say that.
Well, he's more Team Katy Perry. Yeah, that's right. So that's the reason why. Jayesslee, thank you girls for coming in. It's such a great time to meet you. We are appearing at the YouTube Fan Fest, and all the details are on our website and our Facebook page. Now-